All right, this box of dye is from the 1940s, which means it's 82 years old. Let's see if it still works. We're going to pre-mix it with about a cup of very hot water to make sure all the dyes dissolve in there. And then we're going to add it to a bigger dye bath and add in our pre-washed cotton shirt. I cannot believe this dye is 82 years old. And here's the final outcome, proof that Rit Dye never expires.